We lured the Federation fleet away, but the factory is still guarded by one ship, a destroyer packed with advanced weaponry. Its air defenses prevent an attack from above, but it's vulnerable in one place, 60 feet below the waterline, near its thermal exhaust port. Keegan, Logan, I'm tasking you with this. Clear us away to that factory.
Roger that. We're gonna add one more ship to the graveyard.
Descending. 50 meters. Oxygen levels look good. Scarecrow, start the clock. This way. Crash site is 5 clicks out. Keep away from open water. We're not the only hunters out here. Damn it! Get the hell out of there! Logan! This way. Crash site is 5 clicks out. Keep away from open water. We're not the only hunters out here. They're using sonar. Easy. Just move slow and off the ground. The foliage should help mask our signature. Hold up. Boat patrol. Looks like we got company. Let them separate. Okay. Let's move up and stay low. In position. And remember, bullets aren't as effective underwater. It'll take 2 or 3 before they're out. They're onto us! Take them out! Awesome, dropping in! Up and stay low. In position. Remember, bullets aren't as effective underwater. It'll take 2 or 3 before they're out. Weapons ready. Nice work. Let's move to the wreck to keep cover. And watch your distance from the surface. We don't want to attract any more attention. Slow down. Stay down. Stay down. Zombies up. Not a good sign.
Count 4.
Take him out on on your go.
Thank you. okay? Now let's get the shit off you. You okay? What the? Move! Let's keep an eye out. Scarecrow, this is 6-2. We're approaching Rally Point Echo. You're clear for phase two.
Roger that, 6-2. It's good to hear from you.
I hear you.
The birds are spinning up and ready to go. We're greenlit for phase two.
Roger that. 6-2 out.